बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द इंडिटर्मिनेसी ऑफ द फ्रेम्स। लेट सपोज दिस इज द फ्रेम, दिस इज द फिक्स्ड सपोर्ट, दिस इज आल्सो द फिक्स्ड सपोर्ट एंड दिस इज आल्सो द फिक्स्ड सपोर्ट। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड नो दैट द External reactions in the fixed support are three: in vertical direction, in horizontal direction, and the moment. This is also fixed, though there are also three reactions. Now I have just assumed these directions; they are not the accurate directions. So, formula for finding the indeterminacy of the frames is 3m plus r is equal to 3j. Now m is the number of members and r is the number of reactions. J is the number of joints. Now in our case, number 1 member, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 members, so m is equal to 8. And number of joints, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 number of joints and the number of reactions 3 plus 3 plus 3. So the total number of reactions are 9. So put in the given formula, that is 3m plus r is equal to 3j. So number of members are 8 plus number of reactions are 9 is equal to 3, number of joints are also 8. So now these will be cancel out and only 9 will be remain. So the 9 is the degree of indeterminacy. So our frame is 9 degree indeterminate. Thank you for watching my video. If you like, then subscribe my channel for more videos.